Fairgrounds Road near Elroy Road. As you can see, milling work is already underway for this stretch of fairgrounds that will be paved over the next 2 weeks. Drivers that park on this stretch of fairgrounds between Cowpath and Clemens will be towed at their own expense.